sponsors over the course of the weekend with Harper's, the Parts People, sponsors of the Stock Catchers. So away we go then. Kelly Weatherwick in the Invicta Kent 427249215. No idea. 272. The Wessex 500, the leading stock catch ahead of the Cocker message. Number three, Emily Sage. I think I found out that I was pronouncing right all this time, so now I'm probably going to end up changing it back to them. And Rosie Evans as well, in the Heroku 2-3-1 machine. So there you run some riders out in this one, but it is your race leader, the Class 4, the one and only this weekend. And it's Kelly Weatherwick in the Confidence's number three, Emily Sage, is in the third place on track, but second pass. And then we've got Rosie Evans, fourth place on track, but guess what? She's third place on in the standing in the Heroku 2-3-1. It's your race leader comes back round in the Class 4. It's Kelly Weatherwick in the Invicta Kent 272. The final lap this time. They're opening that gap up now, at least it helps even. Then we've got the Confidence at number three of Emily Sage in the third place slot with Rosie Evans after a spin in the first lap. Passed herself a fair way down the field, but trying to close up. She'll have another couple of weeks to have a go at it. But for the time being, the heat one comes to a close with your Class 4 winner of Kelly and Weatherwick, and the US Stock Catch winner of Lisa Hills, ahead of Emily Sage in the Confidence at number three.